Hello, friends and lovers of YT, lovers and friends of YouTube. Thank you all. Good morning. As my place here is morning, this is, I think it's 9 o'clock, something like that. Yeah, good morning, everyone. I thank you so much for it's just a quick one. I just want to. This is a message of, it's a video for appreciation. Yeah, I just want to give special, thanks to all of you. A big thanks to all of you, especially Change for a Dollar. 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 That's a song that a beautiful sister had made for this, my wonderful brother I'm talking about here. Yes, special thanks to him. I want to appreciate Meet Jackie. I want to appreciate Killer Whale. I want to appreciate James Gabgab. Meet Jackie, Killer Whale, James Gabgab. You guys are so awesome. Thank you so much for having my back. Killer Whale is always passing by, always. He will not stop every day. Because I'm live every day, Killer Whale is always here. He's so loyal, he's so nice. He's loyal to his friends. Yes. He's there for you at any time. Meet Jackie is an awesome woman. So sweet. She's really a sweetheart. Yeah. I love you so much, Meet Jackie. She will always come around early in the morning because I am always, like I said, I'm always live. Meet Jackie, we live in the same country. We are far away from each other anyway. So she will always come in the morning and speak my language to me. Huimorgens, Katz. Wow, that's lovely. Meet Jackie has helped me in my growth a lot as well. In her growth stream. I grew so much in her growth stream. Thank you, Meet Jackie. James Gabgab. I love you, my brother. Thank you so much for all those wonderful raids. James can't stop raiding me. He can't stop raiding my life. In one day, he raided me even twice. One night, one evening, he raided me twice. I can't thank you enough, James. I love you guys so much. Thank you for having my back. Thank you. And everyone I've met through James Gabgab, everyone I met through Meet Jackie, everyone I've met through Killer Whale, everyone I met through Change for a Dollar. I love you all. I love you guys. I mean it from my heart. God will continue to bless you guys abundantly for all the love you've shown to me. I can't thank you guys enough. I am so thankful. That is my kind of person. I appreciate little things. I'll talk of this one. This one is big. Even little things I appreciate. This one, you are big. You guys are big. And then Change for a Dollar. Change for a Dollar is, you are just so amazing. Not enough words can express how I feel about you. I just thank you. I thank you a lot. And I pray that the good God that we serve will continue to bless you, will take you from one level of grace to another. Yeah, Change for a Dollar has really transformed my life. How? When I met Change for a Dollar, I was in 100 and something banana, something like that. That's just about 2 months ago. Yeah, about 2 months ago. Yes. Yeah, my growth is not that fast because I am very busy. I'm a busy person, so I am not so dedicated to YouTube. So to be in this level for me is a fast growth, very, very fast. To you guys, it might seem two months ago, you are talking about people can make it within 2 weeks. Yeah, but I didn't expect to be here at this time. I didn't expect I could even make it in 1 year. But I'm only six months old in doing this. Yeah, I've been in YouTube for a very long time, but my YouTube was just to come in. I didn't know, not in YouTube. I'm not in YouTube as a social, as a community. I had YouTube because when you buy any device, for you to function in it, you must have an email. So that's how I got myself in YouTube. I didn't get email. I didn't get to YouTube because I want to go to YouTube. In fact, I just discovered that I had YouTube when I wanted to start YouTube. Yeah. So all this while I've been watching videos on YouTube. I didn't know that I had an account. I didn't know. I just saw it, you know. So I thank God that. Then it was play, but now I am into YouTube. So I didn't expect that in 1 year I could even get to this level. So that's why I'm so thankful. I am thankful. And I want to thank every one of you. Yesterday I was so down. I was so tired. Not down because of mood, but I was tired because when I came back from work, I still go to work. Come back from work in the morning, and normally when I come back, I go to relax, but I didn't relax because I woke up in midnight. You know, I didn't relax, and I started cleaning. After cleaning, I started cooking. By the time I was done, I was tired. So I went live yesterday, not because I wanted to, but I needed to be live because I'm still lacking some hours. Lots of you came around and were trying to bring me up. Even still, I was saying, I'm tired, I don't want to do anything. But some of you still came around. Wow, you guys are so, so awesome. And lots of you that visited me these days through Change for a Dollar, I want to thank you so, so much. I want to appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for being so loyal to someone you love. Thank you. You came just because he said visit her, and you guys did. I love you guys, and I really want to have you around. Thank you, Shay. Shay's World, thank you so, so much. Thank you. I love you. Thank you so much. I want to appreciate all of you, everyone, for all the love you've been loving me. That's why I'm making this video, just for appreciation. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I am almost there. I'm almost in my 4K. So you see me live. I'm live. Sometimes I really don't want. Don't feel like it. But I do it because it is important to me. YouTube is dear to me. YouTube is in my heart. So I am pushing through. I'm pushing on. I'm grinding. Because I want to hit my goals. Sometimes there are nobody in my live stream, but I still appreciate you. You guys that come by the window, you just click, even though you don't write me any comments. I thank you so much. I appreciate you as well. Thank you. For you guys are bringing me, you are giving me ginger. You are giving me fire in my spirit to do more so I can quit. Thank you so much. Thank you. I can't be tired. Thank you so much. So that is it. Thank you, guys. Have a lovely Sunday. I see you in my next one. Or you'll see me in my next one. God bless you.